Okay, welcome. Hello, everyone. I'm Susan from For Modern Mothers, and this is...
I'm Rennie.
Rennie Quillen.
And Rennie is a reflexologist. So I'm really excited today that Rennie is going to be telling us all a little bit about reflexology, and also specifically pregnancy reflexology. And that's a great... can be really helpful when you're pregnant and have lots of benefits. So, first of all, Rennie, could you tell us just what reflexology is?
Yes, of course I can. Because I always assume everybody knows what reflexology is, but obviously that's not necessarily the case. It's a very ancient holistic therapy which has been practiced for many, many years. First started in Egypt, then in China, then came over to the Western world, first America, Northern America, and then over to Europe. So the idea about reflexology is that the feet or the hands mirror your body. So which means when you apply pressure onto certain reflex points, you can tell, or reflexologists can tell, whether something is imbalanced.
Okay.
So you work longer on these reflex points to get rid of the imbalance. That's the basic idea.
Okay. So hands as well as feet.
Hands as well, because you know, yeah, there are some people who say, oh, don't touch my feet, you know.
Yeah.
But then I can say, I don't have to touch your feet because I can touch your hands.
Oh, interesting. So, so I've been lucky enough to have reflexology with Rennie, and we did it on my feet, which was amazing. But I didn't know it also applied to hands.
Yes,
so that's really
absolutely
interesting. So if you don't like your feet being touched, you can always use
always
the hands.
Always the hands, yes.
Brilliant. Okay. Really interesting. So it's pressure applied to different parts of the feet or the hands.
Yes, so it's as I said, the feet mirror all the hands, mirror your body, you apply pressure. A reflexologist can tell that something is in balance, and by applying more pressure onto certain reflex areas, you try and get rid of the imbalance. But I have to say, I mean, the main thing will always be the relaxation. That's what we want to achieve with reflexology.
Yes.
We want to make you feel as relaxed as possible.
Lovely. So this was, when I had some reflexology with Rennie recently, it was so relaxing. It was amazing. I just left, like, felt like I was floating on a cloud. So it was lovely. So when you're, so that's reflexology in general.
Yes.
When you are pregnant,
yes,
what benefit can reflexology have?
Oh, it's a long list. I mean, we start again with the relaxation.
Yeah.
The main aim is the relaxation. That's, and we all know the more relaxed we are, the better we cope with life.
Yes.
In a way, as simple as that.
Yeah.
However, I have to say, or I am happy to say, there are certain benefits, as in, it may, and I sadly have to say may, just because it has to be a may, even though I firmly believe it will help, if that makes sense now.
Yes.
It may help with nausea, with constipation, with morning sickness, people definitely, you know, swollen legs, swollen feet, swollen ankle, people who feel a little bit, or pregnant ladies who feel a little bit on the low side, you know, feel a bit moody, feel a bit sad, anxious, it certainly helps
with
anxiety. So there's a whole list of benefits, really a whole list of benefits to having reflexology during your pregnancy.
So when we're pregnant, it can be it can be nice, obviously, simply to relax and to have some time out to do that, but also, as well as feeling relaxed and calm and the benefits that brings to mum and to baby too, it's got extra things that can benefit us. We often, you know, pregnant women suffer with all those things, the insomnia.
Yeah, I think we do, you know. I mean, some are lucky, don't suffer with anything, but still, you know, I would always say, you know, it's just a lovely treatment to have.
Yeah.
It's a lovely treatment, just taking time out as well, you know.
Yes.
And it is actually to prepare you and your unborn baby for giving birth, you know, due to its relaxation.
It's having a little bit of me time, which is
having the me time, which is so important, which most of us don't really do, or don't do enough.
We don't. No, we don't. And brilliant. So when in your pregnancy, is there a certain time that it's recommended, or can it be throughout the pregnancy?
It can be throughout your pregnancy. It can really be from day one until you're giving birth.
Okay, brilliant.
I would urge anybody who's interested in seeing a practitioner to go for somebody who's done the additional training, who's done maternity reflexology,
Well
as being a qualified reflexologist.
Yeah.
That I do think is important.
Yeah.
Once you've established that, you can go any time.
Yeah.
Personally, I think it's nice to go throughout pregnancy, obviously.
Or have
a course of at least six sessions or so. I sometimes see ladies who come at the end of their pregnancy, and I can fully understand that, that they've been been so busy with work, with life, with other children, with everything.
Yes.
And just come towards the end of the pregnancy. Personally, I think it's a much nicer and more beneficial experience if you half the time you can come throughout the pregnancy. On a sort of regular basis.
Yeah. That makes sense. So have that little bit of time and get to know you, and then automatically having that special time to relax and to, you know, to connect into baby and also receive all the brilliant benefits by using the reflexology and that holistic approach as well.
Exactly. Yeah. And of course for me, I just love getting to know a pregnant lady. It's so lovely.
Yes,
you know, to be there, but you know, feel you're part of the pregnancy, you know, and I just love that.
It is so special.
It is very, very special. But I'd also like to say that it's a very safe therapy.
Yes.
So that's also quite important, because people sometimes ask me, is it okay? Can I, you know, do you press the wrong buttons? I don't press the wrong buttons, definitely not.
No.
It is very, very safe, and it's a very gentle form of traditional reflexology.
Yeah.
There are certain reflex points I wouldn't touch until somebody's about 38, 39 weeks pregnant. Which may lead you to another question about...
Yes. So some people ask, and I get this a lot when I'm in my pregnancy yoga classes, people will say, oh, you know, I'm getting very close to my due date, and, you know, is there anything I can do maybe to bring labour on more naturally? You know, they're feeling quite tired and heavy, and they want baby to come out sooner rather than later. And sometimes people say, will reflexology help that? So, really?
No, the answer is no. Clear about this. Reflexology does not bring on labour.
Yeah.
Absolutely not. What reflexology does, it will relax you. You know, and through your relaxation, you know, who knows, your body might tell you, and your baby may as well, you know, this is the time. You know, I'm ready.
Yes.
It's not pressing a button.
And it
would also be an induction, and I don't want an induction.
No. We're not messing with the body. The body knows what it's doing. So
we're not messing.
But for labour to start of its own accord, an oxytocin, one of those hormones that does that, being relaxed and being happy and feeling calm is something that we need to release oxytocin. So from that point of view, being relaxed general, we need that to help. If we're feeling really tight and tense, labour is generally not going to start more readily. So from that point of view, but yes, we can't press a button on your foot or your hand that will miraculously...
No, and I wouldn't want to do that
anyway.
If I'm really honest, that's my personal opinion, obviously. I wouldn't want to do that. I have really lovely stories, you know, I have lots of clients who came to see me, and actually they gave birth shortly afterwards. But I will not say, and this is certainly just down to me, it's not.
Yeah.
Or down to the reflexology.
Yeah, but it will make you feel relaxed and lovely and calm, and that can only be a benefit to everyone.
Exactly.
Yeah, brilliant. Exactly. Okay, fabulous. So my last question, and I'm sure you get asked this a lot, Renny, does it tickle?
I do get asked
this
a lot. Yes! And the answer to that is, no, it does not tickle. It really, if I tickled you, I think I would do the wrong thing.
Yes,
absolutely.
Yes.
But people do say, oh, no, not my feet, and I'm ticklish, so I can't do this. Yes, you can, because I'm not tickling. It shouldn't be painful either. I found that as well. That people say, oh, I found reflexology in the past, but that was really painful. I don't want that either. You come here for relaxing treatment.
Yeah.
So it's somewhere between not tickling, but also not being painful.
Yeah.
That's what you want.
Yeah. And it is that lovely thing when you're pregnant as well, because the weight on your feet and women's feet swell and feel really heavy. Just having that sense of someone massaging your feet is wonderful when you're pregnant, isn't it? As well as the reflexology, getting that effectively a foot massage from that pressure being applied in that knowledgeable way. But you do get that feeling of having a foot massage too, which is gorgeous.
Yes.
Yeah.
I totally agree. I couldn't agree more.
Brilliant. Fabulous. Okay. So I hope that explains a little bit more about what reflexology is for people and how it can benefit you in pregnancy. So if people want to know more, Renny, tell us where they can find out more about you and what you do.
Well, I've got a website,
and
it's www.rennyprelle, which is spelled RENNIPRELLE.co.uk. So basically it's my name.
It's your name.
So, or if you type in on Google reflexology in York, I come up straight away, so that's quite easy. I've also got a Facebook page, it's Renny Prelle Complementary Therapies. You're always welcome to email me, to phone, to text, just for a chat, you know, I'm happy, you know, no obligation whatsoever. Any questions, just get in touch with me. I've got my treatment room in Fulford.
Yes, that's my which place. Is where we are now, that's which is beautiful, beautiful space.
I do home visits as well. Personally, I think it's nicer for clients to come here because you're really away from it.
And
I will always make sure that my clients feel comfortable in any way.
Yeah, it's a beautiful space. So Renee's based in York, where I'm based too. I'm going to put all her details, the website, the Facebook page, underneath the video, so you can link to that. Yeah, and as she says, if you have any questions, please get in touch. Just anything else we haven't covered, anything else you want to know, just drop Renee an email, because she is super wonderful, super friendly, and we'll be delighted to help you. So thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
That's brilliant. Been really interesting about the hands too, because I didn't know that. And I hope everyone found it really beneficial and informative. And I'll be back soon with another video pregnancy related on the channel really soon. So don't forget to hit subscribe if you want to find out the next video is coming online. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.